And then I look at what happened last Sunday in Green Bay. Green Bay and that bad man became the first team in NFL history to have a 450-yard passer and a 125-yard rusher in the same game.
Yep.
And I'm thinking, way to go, Redskins, or Deadskins, or whatever you are on defense right now, because you are a joke on defense. And again, Stephen.